control.
Sir, let me ask you, what is the mood right now in Cotabato City?
Well, with what happened in Jolo and what happened in Zamboanga, it's fear. Okay, there's a climate of fear. There is also a climate of uncertainty. So, kasi Cotabato, first time na you will join this. And evolving pa yung relationship between the Bangsamoro and National. Yes. At the same time, evolving din yung relationship between the Bangsamoro and the LGUs, especially a developed city like Cotabato City. So, ano bang mangyayari dyan? And then the complication is that you'll have elections in May. So yun, naka-ano na naman, yung issue na naman ng plebiscite is also an issue in the in these elections. Ano. And if people felt, you know, that they were kind of, you know, that the plebiscite was actually conducted in a way that they were not able to vote freely, so that's, may takot pa rin yun, ano, whether government is really protecting, you know, yung sabihin mong yung the people and the process. Ano yun ang pinaka-importante doon, you know? And with all these bombings left and right, well, naman left and right, hopefully not, you know? But sunod-sunod, you know? And it involves mosques, you know, and churches. Okay, it might escalate into a Christian Muslim, you know? And then we will all be, you know, losers. This will be very tragic. And